Long ago in a distant fairyland, there was a man known far and wide. He was known to eat any meat, human, chicken, horse, and bovine. And then, on the big day of his largest feast yet, he rolled himself in a bowl. He's one with the meat. He's the only meat for man.
Oh, become one with his many meats. He was still hungry for yet more. He scoured the land for all the meat he could roll up in an engorge. And then
Look at his poopers.